What could be going on over there? Maybe I should go and investigate. Oi, kitty kitty. Why don't you let me pet you? Aw, pretty kitty. Ah, frick, that hurt, you little brat! Excuse me, my good sirs, but why would you hit someone if they didn't want you around in the first place? Oi, beast, this is none of your business, so scram! A beast, you say? Let me show you what a real beast looks like! Much better. I do so hate doing that. Are you all right? Are you okay? Hey, it's okay. I won't hurt you. I stopped those buffoons, didn't I? Here, see? I'm kneeling down. Hands out and present it to you. I have no intention of harming you. It's all right. I can wait. I have nowhere else to be. Is it okay if I pet you? Ah, you're an affectionate little thing, aren't you? Well, I may have to go now, if that's okay. What? Come with me. Don't you have your own place to go to? Here. Let me just pick you up, if that's okay. Okay. Thank you for trusting me. There. Now, let's go, shall we? All right, here we are. Whoa, whoa, little one. No need to try and rush out of my arms like that. You could fall and hurt yourself. No, I'm keeping you in my arms until I let you go. There we go. All cozy? No? No need to pout, little one. Now, quit your hissing. I didn't do anything to hurt you, did I? Fine. If you won't stop, I'll give you scritches. Now, I'll get some food started while you go wash up. Yes? No? You don't like the water? Well, my dear, you can do it yourself, or will I have to do it for you? It's your choice. You'll do it? Okay. If you say so. The bathroom is down the hall, first door on your right. There is a closet in the bathroom full of towels. I'll get some clothes for you in a minute, all right? Cool. Oh, hey there, little one. You hungry? I thought so. Come, sit down and I'll bring your plate to you. You're not the type of person that dislikes salmon, are you? No? I'm glad. Wow, you must have been hungry. Extra. I should have a bit extra. I always tend to cook a bit more than I need. I assume that you really like salmon, huh? Well, I'll have to remember to get you some more. There's a lake not too far from here, actually. I like to fish there all the time. Sure, I would love to take you there sometime. All right. How about we go tomorrow afternoon? Okay, sounds good. Well, since we're both done here, I'll clean up here while you. No? You'll do it. Sure, if you insist. Well, since you will be doing that, I'll go take a shower real quick, all right? No! Little one, are you? Hey, you okay? What happened? Oh, there's plate shards everywhere. Are you hurt? No? Good. The plate? No, it's okay. I can always get a new one. Little one, why are you crying? No, it's okay. It's okay. No, hey, it was only an accident. I'm not mad. Come here. See? I will clean this up later. Now you, little one, can come with me. There we are. Now, please dry those tears, little one. Here. It's okay. It was only an accident. All right. I'm not mad, and you are not in trouble, all right? Here. Want some scritches? Getting sleepy, are we? Well, off to bed we go. There we are. Do you need anything? Water? No? Okay, well, I hope you sleep well, little one. Yes? Well, why do I call you little one? Well, this may sound a bit offensive, but I do tend to call my friends little nicknames depending upon noticeable attributes. Example, you being much shorter than I am. Yes, you are. Well, good night. Stay with you. I don't know. If you insist. But first, I'll clean up the small mess in the kitchen, all right? Nikos are rather clumsy, aren't they? I should have suspected that much. There goes another plate down the drain. Well, not the fault of the Niko. The dishes are slippery when they get wet. There we are. Now, back to them. What am I doing? Well, staying with you, of course. Cuddle. May I ask why? You're cold. Well, I could always fetch more blankets. Little one, why would you? Okay. Cuddling. Got it. Is this good? Yes? I'm glad. Now, will you sleep now, please? You need the rest. Yes. Good night, little one.
sugar plum.